Perspective Collective.
2019 was great, and we made the big move to New York City. What could go wrong?
Coronavirus outbreak in China.
Well, concerns about COVID-19 continue to grow. Now the entertainment industry is being hit with concert cancellations in many parts of the world.
Yo, we done served till I die.
Okay, okay. New player circle.
As a matter of fact, it's gonna kill me, bitch. Cause you ain't.
Tell them, shout it.
We came back to Florida to figure things out for the next chapter of Perspective.
Yeah, so right now, Simon is flying a drone for, I think this is like his second official time. He's already better than me. We're back at the drawing board and had to shift gears with what we were comfortable doing. But we're great at bouncing back and adapting to new situations. So today we are working with the Get a Board Foundation. We're going to be handing skateboards out to kids.
So yeah, we're doing this kind of like tethered up virtual reality shot. Onan is going to put on the goggles and then that's going to transition into the demo reel.
Where's our own respect?
Well, you know that we replace each level feels the same.
I need you to respect.
We've built an amazing team of content creators, and we're stoked for you guys to see what we have next.
Did we forget about this song?
Okay.
What we got, Polo?
Hey!
I see you, Ryan. Yo, kid, you was right. We just getting started.
We're happy to be back in New York City after 6 whole months, and we're ready to get back to work.
And remember, if you have any production needs, let your friendly neighborhood videographers know. Perspective Collective is back, baby!
I wanna make love!
I wanna.
Mama, I made it!
It's your boy Young Cupcake, aka Ice Cream Sandwiches on my left leg, aka they call me Pake Nasty. I'm here with Perspective. We just shot a great video. Lil Zay, come here. We've been helping children. That already is okay, but shout out Lil Zay. So we helped him out and he helped us out. Let me get on your back. Okay, so shout out Perspective. Say go Perspective.
Respect me, I'm an executive producer.
Yep, let's go.